needs lubricant.
This is the real general.
Nobody left. Now I hook up my phone to the comments. Let's see. Wow, that stupid. Ah! Hello there, viewer. Second screen. And there we go. Bye.
What is the situation? Respond.
Situation? What situation? I see no situation. Should probably clear all this crap off the road. Are you serious? Thank you. What the hell? What?
All available units to these coordinates. Repeat. All units to these coordinates.
Okay. Hold up. Hold up. Okay, you shit. Pistols. I'll keep that. I'm assuming that's the same assault rifle, so.
He got away. Resume normal duties.
Okay. Oh, is there? Really? Hey, buddy! Get in, bud! Let's go invade Poland. The hell? No, bother you, quit it.
Risking everyone that entered and exited town. I refuse to put up with baseless intimidation tactics.
Keep up with us.
She said that you're so
happy
with the general. It's amazing how time has changed. You think the general is a very good man? I'm still shooting in the teeth, but I'm still in your opinion.
Gotta get that last parking spot, man.
I got this.
You got it? You can't hit him. You stupid. You stupid ass woman. Oh, crap.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge.
Only 21% of this area has been damaged. Okay. Check that. Why is it not dying? It's not dying! Okay, I was very unprepared for that. See if I can hook up my comment section through YouTube.
All right, let's go.
I'm being deployed to the other side of the island tomorrow. About time. I can't take it here for another second. This area is restricted. Leave immediately.
Boy, shut up.
Reports of hostiles in the area. All units respond.
Around. go, where's his Nemo? Ow, 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 ow. Oh, no. Why is that not? Okay, I can't move that stuff. Brilliant. Okay, hold on. Oh, I can't destroy those? Okay. Sweet. I wish this game was multiplayer. That would make it so much funner. I'm gonna switch back to my actual PlayStation app. How in the hell do I get up there? Oh crap. No. Get away. Thank you. We'll be right back. spots here I am missing. But you know what? As long as I'm here. Cody, you should download this. It's free for the month for PlayStation Plus users. Boss Games and Vlogs. Cody, this is Just Cause 3. Oh crap. That's a Let's get this out of the way. Oh, now I can see you. Oh, there's a threat. Just waiting to happen. Okay, old friend, looks like I gotta leave you behind. You're smoking anyways. Dang it. Okay, I'm just gonna disconnect this. No. It's no rush, Cody. It's gonna be free for till the end of the month.
Perfect.
probably, I don't know, a couple hours maybe. Stand still? Okay, you stand still first. No. I love this game. At first I was kind of confused at how to function, but now that I know what I'm doing, it seems awesome. Where's that last generator? Rico, you idiot! It teaches you, once you, it's a little interesting to try to figure out, but once you actually fully understand it, it's actually so simple. That's close. Hello, Diego CID. Chid. No, there is no multiplayer for this, Cody, sadly. That's my biggest complaint with this game. It's single player only.
You can compare leaderboards and stuff, but...
How do you get mod? I'm still learning that. I think, from what I understand, to get mod, you go to here, gear mods, and you have to complete little bonus missions and stuff. I understand. And after you complete them, you unlock different mods and stuff that you can equip. The mod I'm looking for is... Let's see. Is it that one, or is it this one? That one. I want these two mods here. That's what I want. Oh, I have to unlock 7 gears to get that one? Ugh. No, Cody, he was asking mods for this game. What the hell? Uh-oh. Where's that last generator at? Lots of fuel tank there. Not fully sure. I've never personally done it myself, so you could probably look it up. Combat zone, okay. As long as I'm up here.
This should do it.
But even then, I'm not fully sure how to do it, Cody. Or you know. What's in here? Okay, now this is not what I'm looking for. Okay, so everything up here is clear. Crikey. Bloody hell. Over there? That's exactly where I'm looking. Oh. And you know what? I'm still am not even fully sure what modding on here does on YouTube. I am going overkill on this. I don't care. There's no such thing. I don't care. What the hell am I talking about? There's no overkill. Ha ha! I got a sniper rifle? Sweet. Now, where my chopper? Where my chopper at?
Hello there, citizens. The majestic spires of Vigilator Nord have been taken down. Just so you know. Nothing to worry about. Thank goodness. Everything's so normal. For all of you, at least. Viva Medici!
Huh. Why is it locked? Okay. Liberate. How about this mission? Mission locked. Ah.
What's it?
My brother is a bit generous, son. He says
there. Yeah, come on. You got some good looking armor, it looks like. Okay, sure, that works.
Have you heard anything about our munition supply recently? I feel like we get less and less ammo each time we go back to HQ.
This is why I drive, you moron! Get in! I should leave you behind.
Once we split up all the weapons and ammo, we just started handing stuff out to whatever townspeople were there. I know it would be better without the general, but how do we prevent another one from taking his place? Switch and kill himself in his auto center every day. I think he was afraid the army's interrogation tactics would be used on him.
Oh, that car just disappeared. Oh! Totally didn't do that. Alright, little fella. You ready going guns a-blazing? Hey, Cody.
Yo! Yo! This is my... Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Why do I keep doing that?
Okay, what's your... Oh! Time to mute you. Yeah, your stream, I mean.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
About to start downloading the game.
We have reports of violence.
Hands of all exposed. I offer the only known.
You still there?
Yeah, I'm still here. I'm just blowing shit up right now.
You're being awfully quiet, man.
I'm focusing.
I see.
Out of the way, people! Your liberator is here! Open fire!
Still at large. Find him.
I might not play this very often since it's not an it's not like an MMO just like
this is basically GTA Silent without Sun? The multiplayer.
I assume it doesn't have any I assume that like what is the word I'm thinking of? I assume it doesn't what should you think of?
Just put an Englishman.
I'm trying to figure out what a wolf could say, man.
Did you figure the word out yet?
Huh?
Did you figure the word out yet?
What do you mean?
The word you were thinking of?
I just started the download. How long does this take to download?
Oh, a little while.
Oh dear. We are back.
Alrighty then.
What now?
We put the bag downstairs and went around into the laundry room.
I'm gonna leave you now so you can focus more on your game.
Oh no, I can talk to you.
Yeah, but I'm also get to leave. I'm also gonna just. I'm just gonna play a game while you're gone or while you're there. Game looks like it's gonna take a long time. About an hour and a half, so not too long. Yeah, I'm gonna put it in rest mode and work and play on my computer for a bit.
Dead.
get him? What's going on? Report.
Oh, I was going to rest mode. LOL.
Come in. This is dispatch. What is your status?
Respond. Oh, I'm party owner. I got sick. Billboard I had to destroy. Oh, okay. So dramatic.
I'm here. What did you want to show me?
It's right in front of you, Rico. One of Mario's finest garages.
All I see is a blue building on a dock.
I'll show you. Here, head to these coordinates.
Are you serious?
Are your garages always on docks?
Sometimes they're at docks, sometimes near airstrips, but they're all the same. You could bring any vehicle to anywhere. You could bring a boat to an airstrip if you wanted.
How would I get a boat to an airstrip?
You're the one with the crazy grappling hook. You'll figure it out.
True.
My point is, you can bring any vehicle to any of my garages.
But I assume I'll have to liberate the towns first.
I'm a good driver. Oh, here we go.
Are you there yet?
And there we go.
Why?
Don't worry about it, Rico. miss it. Your map can help you find my garages. Go ahead.
Okay, let's see.
Of course.
Why am I doing this?
I'm the equipment guy for the rebellion, Rico. I bring weapons and vehicles to the rebels all over Medici.
But why do you need this scooter?
Well, you remember little Cecilia Crespo? The one with the bad breath, they called her Dracona? This is her bike. Beauty, eh? She made fun of my hair. She said it was crispy, so we play a little prank on her, eh? And it benefits you and the revolution to boot.
And how does stealing Cecilia's stupid scooter benefit me?
Don't be slow, Rico. I take the bike, I break it apart. The guys use it to make more bikes. Everyone gets bikes, everyone wins, except the Dracona. She won't be happy, but that's the point.
No, I have not.
It seems to me that a tank or an RPG might be more useful than this scooter.
Yes, and if you bring down Diravelo's bases, my boys can learn about the vehicles kept there and bring them to you. But don't bring any of that stuff to my garages.
Why not?
It throws too much heat, Rico. I've got to keep a low profile to provide the services I provide.
Saying I can't take a tank here? My buggy. Oh crap! Totally what I meant to do. Yeah, I totally meant to do that as well. I'm not bad, I'm just have my own way of doing it, Cody. Time to start checkpoint. Kick there, okay. Let's see how it is. No, no, no.
Welcome back, Rico. Just park the bike right on the blue painted area.
like that.
They work fast, Mario, but I'm still stuck with just these stupid...
Well, you get them?
Got them. Not sure how these help me.
Throw them to tell my delivery guys where to drop your equipment. Just pick what you want using my new Rebel Drop app.
Wait. Oh.
A chopper. So, throw the beacon to a spot with enough space to take off and land and everything.
And it goes right to where the beacons are?
And voila!
What, Mario?
You bet your ass. Anytime you need anything, just use the app. But we can only supply what you can find, so get cracking.
There's an app for that. Okay, I see. Hold up. I don't want... So I have to...
Rico, you need to liberate the province of Vaia. To free a province, you need to liberate all of the towns, outposts, and bases. The only thing remaining in Vaia is Vis Electra. Tear down that base, and you're good to go.
Atrey, what are you doing?
What am I doing? Come on.
Hey, can I have your autograph? Or maybe a parachute ride?
Ah, oh, crap. Just for this. No, I just missed him the first time. Okay, I'm on a vehicle. Military cars? How do I get this? I want a tractor. want to do a challenge right now. Wait, there are multiple tanks? See what I need for this. Okay, fine. Challenge it is. Wait, what? I am not using a scooter for this shit. Where's my... Oh, there it is. Get alt. Is there a way I can restart this challenge? Yeah, restart challenge. I missed a bad there. Why can't they give me a car, man? I want a car. I hate trucks on here. I didn't even hit the drift that time, what the hell? Can I change vehicle now? Dang it!
This area is restricted. Leave immediately.
Rico, I see you're at Miss Electra. They built this place in 18 prison labor, yet none of its power goes to the people. Get in there and blow up everything. As a rule of thumb, military assets are painted red. Go town on that.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
Let him escape. Troop support inbound. Hang in there, ground team. Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
Clearance. Target escaped. Stay alert. Target is still at large. Find him.
This is getting old. Where's everything?
Contact. All units, fan out and search.
Yeah, how'd that work for you?
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Resume normal duties. Target has escaped.
Where's the statue at? Is that it? Nah, this couldn't be. Well, just in case. Oh, never mind, I see it. I didn't do anything. Huh? What officer?
Hostile contact. All units to these coordinates.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Sorry, guys. But we own this place now.
One town at a time.
I'm probably gonna end the broadcast here. Thank you guys for watching, and please have a good day.